Actually, I'm very much impressed by finding true astronomical facts in Quran. And for us, we modern astronomers have been studying very small fields of the universe. We concentrated our efforts for understanding a very small part, because by using telescope, we can see only a very few part of the sky without thinking whole the universe. So by reading Quran and by answering to your questions, I think I can find my future way for investigation of the universe.